My mic's not on. Now it's on.
Gosh.
For anyone who's not aware, I'm Shibo. Hey, Optimus, what's going on? I'm also on Twitch right now, so I'm trying to kind of navigate both at the same time, going through Restream and trying to get all of that started. What do I forget to do? I forget to turn on my freaking microphone. So. Okay. Now, I'm not going to recline for this. I'm not going to use the recliner. I need to focus here. Got the DLC for free, huh? Tell me again what that DLC was. I forget what you said it was. It sounded like it was just some costumes or something. Top of the tower. But not before I get a refill. At least they give you, it's a long, what have I done? I went the wrong way. That's good advice. Let's shut the hatch and get down to it. Here we go. Okay, now I gotta answer a question. Even if I don't get it right, it's not the end of the world. Oh, and some of these are repeats. Didn't connect. I need some more grenades. There we go. What? I don't know what I looked at the chat. I'm not going to be able to look at the chat. I got to, for a few minutes here, I got to focus on this. I'm gonna be playing it all night because I won't be. Dang it! I'm overshooting the mark. There we go. That was a good hit. There's a good hit. I don't need the health. Oh. Who is Boggy? A polar bear. Everybody knows that. If you don't know that, you should. That was a. Come on. You gotta give me that one just because it hit the top of the thing. I gotta hit like the very top of the head. Good hits. Strafing hits. That's what I gotta get. Ooh, Joey's playing Fortnite. purple. No, whoops. I like the chat. By the way, I see there is one person on Twitter. Not Twitter. I'm going to get these mixed up all day. Twitch watching. If there's any issues with the quality of the stream, you need to let me know. The YouTube end should be stable. Great. Let's try the ice. Mixed with the 360 control stick. But it's like, it's a spring, though. I don't know if that, I don't know if that makes a difference. I need the health now. Oh, this one fires quicker. Man! Oh, I only needed one to get her. Okay. I need to get that health. Dang it! I was afraid that was gonna happen. Dang it, I didn't want that. Fire eggs, maybe that'll help. Yeah, that takes two. I'll take that over anything. Take that over nothing. Oh, I got her down 70 on that one. Strafing hits. Double bomb. Dang it! I didn't jump soon enough. I was waiting for that. I don't know if I got that right or wrong. That was a hit. Come on. Give me a break. That was totally a hit. Got her down to 60. So far, so good. I don't know where the window of opportunity is on this one. Oh, I see. Where's where they're in the factory? Four, I think. Okay. Dang it. Why is this not working? I know you're supposed to do that. Come on. I must have got one. Maybe I'm just supposed to fire off into the, I don't know which one's right. I can't hear it. Yeah. I don't know what's going on there. I have no idea what's going on there. It's like you don't have time. So, okay. 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 So I was trying to do that too soon. That's what I get. Alright, I'm gonna go back down here and get a refill. Sorry about the microphone in my face. I don't like it, but the other mic wasn't cutting it anymore. Alright, now we're gonna get her. I am fully loaded. This is the recipe for success right here. Might as well use, let's see, it takes, okay. Make sure I got the right. I hate having to switch eggs. Because if you're on the wrong one and you have to switch, you have to hit the button once. Oh, that's a bad angle. My name spelled backwards. That works. Come on, strafing shots, let's go. There we go. One. Two. Maybe you're right. I don't know. But I'm not going to blame the game. There's no reason I shouldn't be able to make those shots. I think I've had all the questions now. I just need to hit her with one. What the? Okay. I'm on the wrong egg. Everybody knows that. Actually, they don't know that. Okay. Next phase. Come on. That was a jump. That was also a jump. Oh, Okay, apparently straight ahead shots aren't cutting the mustard. These rockets come so fast. This is okay. There we go. Ah, come on! I can't move fast enough. Jeez. And this witch is heavy. So much for getting the health. You can't even get it! It was too close to the thing! It was too close to it! Move! What is in the way here? He's just not moving. Yeah, that was over with anyway. Yeah, I've got issues where, like, I'm moving the stick, but he's not moving. He's, like, shuffling. The nice thing about this chair, it's got a good pounding on it. You can pound it, you don't hurt your hand. Not that I have need for such a thing. Anyway, so how was everyone's day? Boom! We are now. I mean business this time. No screwing around here. Aim higher. There we go. That is what I'm talking about. You can't even hear the rockets when they launch. That's the worst of it. There we go. Bad run there. Nope. Man, you got no time to stop and smell the roses here. Ah, I was supposed to get... Okay. I was supposed to get the bombs there, not the fire eggs. That was gonna be hit. So high. There we go. Need to go faster. That's wrong. So I'm gonna have to deal with... Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, I was facing the wrong way! Oh, I can't hit the... Have to watch out for the... I'm better at shooting at it from the front anyway. Come on! I gotta get those health. Here we go. There's one. Too much for that one. Man, I don't know. Dang it, she got it going again. I couldn't get the freaking controls set up. If there was like one more control in this game. Out the one. Oh man, now she's got four of those things. Should we take part? Multiplayer quiz? I have no idea. I cannot. Jeez. You can't stay behind it. There's no way. You can't stay behind it. Because it's moving too fast. You can't get behind it because it's moving too fast. I mean, you can get behind it when she starts turning. But... hang on a second.
I need to turn this thing.
I need it more quiet. Just quiet. What time is that event? Gosh. That. Okay. It felt like a million, but it was five. You can't stay ahead of it. I mean, here, okay, now I can get behind it because it's not chasing me. I don't know, that's probably wrong. Oh, dang it! That's us. Forgot that's on. Shoot from there too. It's on the sweet spot. I guess I can stay behind it. If I do this, boy, it's tough. There we go, okay. That was apparently wrong. Of course, the problem is, if I'm in that mode, I can't move once. Amazingly enough, I'm still in decent shape. Get me in there. Here we go. Oh! Man, she's got them all now, so now there's no getting away. There's really no getting away with these lasers. How the heck? I don't remember that. There we go. I mean, I wanted to get her again, but I guess not. Ah, got back on again. Nope. See, the problem is, I don't know when to go for the, I guess it's definitely not right after the deal. blow. That'll do it, Tom. Oh, man. Come on! Move faster! It's such a long boss battle. I've been here for 40 minutes. And now I have to start again. Because you have to, like, freaking memorize the whole pattern. That is absurd. Totally absurd. Okay. You know what I find interesting is now that I've moved to this more sophisticated setup, I find there are actually fewer people watching me. Am I really that bad? I'm just kidding. I'm really that bad right now because I'm... Get it over with. Come on. If I grab the fire one more time when it had already turned, I'm gonna blow a gasket. Now, this is... Another good hit. That would have been a good hit. It's almost like I feel like I'm running into something as I'm strafing there. Yeah, this is not. That's not the time to go after that. Purple, purple, purple. That's it. Okay, now she's going for four lasers. No, two lasers and an exhaust. Oh, I got one in right then and there. Got one in right then and there. That's the way to do it. Okay, let's be careful. Ugh. Okay, it's all right. Just let it chase me. And then when it switches, I gotta be careful when it switches. Switches direction, that's when it's... Oh, come on! You've ever been able to cost the least and most. Grip Dragon Shack Pack, that's it. Down? It's gonna break down. Nope, wrong side, you idiot. Yeah, I could have, but I'm not going to. Man! That's tough. Man, she is all over the place with this thing now. I have to anticipate when it's going to hit. Okay, here we go. I wasn't in the back. I always fall apart at this stage. Dang it! You can't Come on! Ugh. Yeah, I know. Stay behind the digger. All right. I had a feeling I was going to spend the whole stream just trying to beat this thing. I know, it is pitiful. It's all the way, like, I do great all the way up until that last, the phase that I was on anyway, where she was moving that thing so fast, I couldn't get out of the way quick enough to avoid the laser. Gotta go through half the more than half probably of the fight again. Wasted a number of ammo on that. Like, I can feel when it's going to be a good hit. See, right there, he stopped, and I did not. Right there, he stuttered again. Side of something or what? Rather she'd fire the fast ones, because that's where my rhythm is. It's not going to fire up this time. It's lasers and moving. She's gonna ask me my question first, and then I get to. Also wrong. Whatever. See, I can never catch that. I tried to jump, but I didn't have control soon enough. I jumped, and it still hit me. Oh, this is pissing me off. I don't know. So I might as well throw in the towel now. Because there's no way I'm going to be able to avoid that laser again. Because it's just moving too quick. Nope, I don't have time. But of course, as I'm jumping to get it, the thing turns around and hits me as I land. What story are you talking about, Shibo? I didn't see a story. Well, yeah, if you run the same way it's turning, what'll happen is when in the latter part of that fight, she's gonna go back the other way on you, probably without hesitating. So it's almost like a guaranteed hit at that point. I mean, you gotta have the timing down perfectly, and I just haven't played it enough to have it. I mean, this is unfortunately a case of drill and kill rather than skill. So, okay. Yeah, we'll have to see what... I mean, there's not going to be... Didn't they say there's actually not going to be any first party stuff? Thank you. See, I've almost got all of these questions figured out. Even moving fast there, you got to be really on your toes. You know what else might be killing me is controller latency. There's probably just a bit of latency with this TV I'm using, just enough to throw it off. Peggy the Hen. Okay, that was it. Time for something new. Except I've seen it a million times. Never use purple. Dang it! Gotta move, you stupid bear. No, come on! Dang it! I hate switching these eggs! You never know which one you're gonna land on, and then that stupid battery icon was down there. That was wrong. Okay. Same thing, except now she's gonna... Can't get back there soon enough. Gotta be careful here. Okay. Stay back here. Try to stay back here. She's really ramping it up. There we go. Yeah, you gotta stay right on the side of it. That's the only way to stay ahead of it. That's the only way to stay ahead of it. Now I just gotta watch out for the lasers. See? Okay, she's moving so fast now. Okay, here it comes. You can't. It's moving way too fast this time around. Ah! No! Get me out of here! Which of you take part in the multiplayer quiz? I don't even know what the heck the multiplayer quiz is, so now I gotta stay here. I hope I don't get squashed. Okay, now she's down. Nope, no time. See, that was easy to avoid there. I gotta get... if you get caught into a corner, that's where it gets rough. There we go. Crap! You have to be behind it, otherwise it's no good. Away. Okay. There we go. She's moving fast. Okay. Okay. Now I can get in there. No more batteries. Now I gotta be careful, she's fast. Okay. She is fast. I'm trying to strafe. Good thing my aim's getting a little better. Release the toxic gas. No! I only have so much time now. Come on! God! You can't take her out. The minions are... Yes, you can. I gotta do all that over again. That's as close to rage as I'm probably gonna get. It is so disheartening to go that far. And have to start over again. They made this battle like way more of a pain in the butt than the first one. The first one was, I mean, kind of difficult, but this is just utter nonsense. No, he was drinking ginger beer. Oh no, that's what they were selling. Oh, of course, the beak barge thing. Well, the problem with the beak barge is it's got a slow response too. So I'm worried I'm going to get hit by one of her fireballs if I try to do that. With 10. All right. That's the way to do it. Get in there right away so I don't have to... So I don't have to go through that exercise again. Okay. She moved. It's all right. It's all right. Well, I think it's all right. I can't go after that health. She's blocking it. She's health blocking me. Okay. Let me get in position here. Oh, man. What? I don't know. There we go. Okay. Well, you weren't kidding, that does work. I just need to avoid her spells now. Okay, gotta finish this now. Come on. Come on. Need some hits. Dang it. I'm not gonna make it. Because I had to switch eggs. I had to switch eggs. So I was firing off blanks and I never knew it. I would have won that time. All right. This is it right here. This is going to be it. Hour and a half. It's going to take me an hour and a half about to have to do this. Yeah, I know, Shiba. I know, but I had to fidget around switching eggs, and I didn't want to use the blue ones. I had to use that, and while that's going on, I got the minions coming after me. So yeah, I have had the absolute worst thing about this game, and there aren't many things that are bad about this game, but the worst of it is having to switch eggs, and when you do it. And you hit the button, it doesn't switch. It just brings out the menu. You have to hit it again to go to the next one. See, I'm on the blue one right now. Then it goes away. I hit it again. I'm still on the blue one. So that's what throws it all off. unless you have that menu absolutely memorized, which I don't, despite having played this game many, many hours. Strafing shots. No, it didn't switch. That was the thing. It wasn't switching. It didn't switch automatically for me. I was firing nothing. I mean, maybe in the N64 version it did, but in this version, yeah, I mean, it absolutely did not switch. If it had switched, then... I can't imagine I missed that many. I mean, it's possible, but... Yeah, that was wrong. Go ahead and fire your quick one down. I don't give a rat crap how fast you fire, as long as I can strafe.
Dang!
Gotta go through that again. Don't like going this way. You need to go to the right. Sloppy. Sloppy Steve. Let me get this health. The different color gem piles we found. I don't know. That's probably one. Red, white, and blue. I'm just not moving. I'm afraid to move because of those lasers. Not enough time. Round and round and round we go. When's she gonna stop? Right now. The bigger buzzer. Probably blue. Dang it! Dang it! Move! Move! Jeez! This is so bad. I need one of these guys to give me one. I don't think they're going to. Oh my gosh, you've got to move faster, Banjo. I can't do anything for you unless you move! You see what I'm doing right here? This? I'm pressing left. What? And I just killed him again. I'm pressing left. You know where? You know what happened? You know what he did? He went. You want me to test out the switching thing? All right. No, wait. Let me try with something. It's probably quicker. No, that's not quicker. Come on. Now, I don't know if this is an accurate test. I will. Because I'm not in first person here. Okay, so now I'm out. Nope. It's not switching. Gives me the eh-nah. So, yeah. Yeah, it does suck. Well, it certainly doesn't help, that's for sure. Auto switch. There's no auto switch. There's no auto switch here. See how he's stuttering right there? Bombs. Okay. I don't know if that was right or not. But no. Well, it sort of matters, because that one hit me. Oh man, managed to avoid the thing that time. Ah, not that time. Okay. Here's how we're gonna get around this. What number am I thinking of? So absurd. Now we fight to death. There will be no mercy. Dang it, ran right into that one. I'm gonna go to the other side. Okay. That should have been a hit. Got me in a good spot here. Got her! Am I not able to hit her? Got her. Man, I can't believe that. Did they throw you an instant death thing at the end? That's insane. I could have done me in. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. All right, I've never seen this. Plungo's eating everything in the house.
Mambo wanted to boogie.
Oh, it's not instant death. Okay, that's good.
Oh, oh, oh. Useless Womba, hidden wigwam too.
They're playing hacky with her head. Head hacky. Just you wait until Banjo 3E. Japan has strict laws about decapitation. Well, that's probably good. You don't want people going around getting decapitated all the time or dismembered. So I bet there's a lot of horror movies that probably wouldn't release in Japan. All right, I'm going to turn off this 360 here. And also turn down that... Oh, no, that's where... That's fine. Where it is. Her head was in a bag. Man. All right. So here's what I want to do. Thanks, Optimus. So here's what I want to do. I want to play just a little taste of Sunset Overdrive. I've never played it before. I want to get it going. But I got to switch over to PC here. So let me do that real quick. I've already installed it. And it gave me like a weird message about my CPU not being fast enough. And, you know, wouldn't surprise me. I've about had it with this i5-8400. It looks like on Twitch my stream is really stuttering. So let me look into this really quick here. Maybe it's just the preview. Yeah, I don't know. Let me see. Have I dropped any frames? I haven't dropped any frames. So if there's anything going on there, it'd be on them. My bit rate's high enough. So, yeah, I don't know. I hope, I hope it's okay on the Twitch end. I guess I'll watch it back later. But Sid isn't here because Sid said he was going to watch on Twitch. And he's not here at the moment, at least not that I can see. I'm going to go ahead and plug in my Xbox One controller to my PC here. Maybe it should have been plugged in already. There we go. I'm going to turn this up a tad. Okay. There I am. Let's move me over here. Okay. Now we need the desktop audio, obviously. There we go. Maybe a little higher.
One, two, three, four.
There we go. That's good. That music's about half the level of my microphone. Oh, that's not letting me use the controller. There we go. Okay. Brightness? Can we go a little darker? It's fine where it was. Maybe just a touch more. There we go. Oh, I get to customize. Okay. Not a very flattering outfit. I'm a very large man. No, I'm not. Face. I get to pick my face. Man, none of these really look like me. I guess that's the closest one. The default one. Oh, I can change my hair. Okay. Crew. Braids. No hair. Faux hawk. Feathered fringe. Oh, that is so pretty. I like the little bangs hang. That's not going to work, though. Okay. Half shave. Ooh, I like that. No, I don't. Page boy. That's what I look like if I haven't got my hair cut in about a couple of months. Ooh, pigtails. Pixie. Pompadour. Shag. Slick back. I do like the slick back. That's what I'm... let's just do the slick back. Hair color. I'm brown. Yeah. Highlights? Yeah. There we go. Facial hair. No chops. Goatee. Mustache. Soul patch. Trimmed. Facial hair color. Yeah. Kind of gray. Eye color. I have blue eyes. Yes, I know. Whoa! That's gross! Totally screwed. Okay, this is a far cry from what I just played. Oops, I forgot my cardinal rule. What? Invert Y. Because I'm a savage like that. Escape the train station! Get me out of here!
Gotta keep moving.
Yeah, we do. Woo! Ha ha! Oh, if only I could jump that high. There we go. The game was assuming I would have lost by now, but no! I keep going! Oh.
Gotta get across the street.
Yeah, I do. This is... Oh, this parkour is ridiculous. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! There we go. Now where am I going? Up here? Oh gosh. This is crazy. Okay, I screwed that up, I guess. Okay, I'll see you later, man.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Shit.
Where am I going? Oh, to my apartment. Yikes. Bam. Oh no. How am I still alive after that? That was a massive hit. Hang on, let me pause this. Okay. Choose what I should play, Mario Maker 2 or Ahead in Time. Well, here's the thing. Ahead in Time is the kind of game that you're going to want to play until it's finished. Mario Maker 2 you can always come back to because it's not like a narrative. There's no narrative there. You're just creating things. So if you start Hat in Time, you should continue with it. Okay, so. Okay.
I shouldn't try to go down.
While grinding on a wire, flip. Yeah, that looks like a gun. The Flaming Compensator.
I'll remember you, guy I didn't know. Now let's get busy. Stamp up.
I have to kill 8 of these things? Gosh, you have to keep moving. So that's the thing about this game. You must keep moving. Do I have infinite ammo? Yes, I believe I do. Yeah, this is not a shooter game. You cannot play this like a shooter game. Trying to stay off the ground.
No, not that way. Stay off the ground.
Okay, there's an auto aim thing.
I think I'm getting the hang of this. Stamp up.
Yeah, I'll see. Oh! That is a massive looking... That is a massive looking thing. Oh, I need to keep going.
Okay, I can do this.
Yeah, we can do this. Why? Because this game... is utterly insane.
Stamp up.
Over Wow.
Hey, finally, I can go home. Oh, shit.
Not doing so good with the parkour thing here. There we go. I'll just have a beer. Oh, we get a little backstory. Cool, I'm just cleaning up stuff.
Yeah. On behalf of Bisco, I just want to say we are very excited to share our new energy drink with the rest of the world in just a few short weeks. But tonight is all about you, Sunset City! All right! Enjoy being the first people on the planet to drink Overcharge!
Pink. Oh no! Don't drink the overcharge!
Job, no more uniform.
Okay. Let me do this then. Baseball cap. Insomniac Moonhead or the Lucha Mask? Okay. Nobody here. Accessories. Glasses. No. Shades. I don't think I like the facial hair. Let's get rid of it. Tops. Belly shirt. Baseball shirt.
No shirt. No. There we go. Polo shirt. Underwear. No. Tops. Outerwear. Biker vest. Or denim jacket. Oh, I do like the denim jacket. That's cool. Bottoms. Leggings. Skinny jeans. A skirt. Or track shorts. Cargo pants. I like that. No, we'll go with that. Footwear. Boots. Well, I'll go out and get some stuff. No! His day just got a lot worse. Oh, it's the old man. Walter.
Saved your ass. There's still a few survivors left in the city, but not for long. Take this. Watch it. They followed us. They're all yours, kid. Show me what you got.
What do you mean, show you what I got? Help me!
You're fine. Keep it up.
Quit judging me and help!
Not bad, kid. Meet me at the basketball court.
Why? So you can silently judge me some more?
Oh my gosh, it's like a totally GTA minimap there. Okay. Is it saved automatically? Here we go. Save game. Okay. Let me take a look at this Twitch stream and see what the deal is. I gotta get out of the game. How do I get out of this? Give me off this. Get me off this game. Here we go. Okay. Well, that looks pretty neato so far. All right. Let's take a look at this. See what the devil's going on here.
telling me it's okay. I just think the preview is having a hard time. Either that or I need to lower the bit rate. I really don't want to do that. But maybe I'll have to. So far it looks like mindless fun, which is exactly what it's been described to me as. Let me check this out. Yeah, YouTube's about what I expected there. So yeah, I think that's going to do it for me tonight. I don't know. If I stream tomorrow, see, I can't come up with a precise schedule yet because there's so many things going on. If I stream tomorrow, it's going to be later than usual. It'll probably be 8:30 or so at the earliest. So that's going to be the deal for that. So with that, I'm going to say goodnight. Shibo, I will, after sunset, I'll go back to, I'm going to go to Croc PS1. Then that'll be my next platformer, I think. All right. So thanks for hanging out. And, we'll see you guys next time.